Hi, I'm Dr. Ashima Gulia, Senior Consultant, Obstetrician and Gynecologist practicing at Cloudnine Hospital, Kailash Colony, New Delhi. UTI is a very common condition that happens during pregnancy. Because pregnancy comes with a lot of hormonal changes, these hormones bring in a lot of changes in your urinary tract as well. And also they lead to a condition called as vescicouretereric reflux, wherein the formed urine that is in your bladder is thrown back into the ureters and into the kidney, putting you at risk for UTI. Also, a pregnant woman's urine contains more sugar and proteins, leading to frequent UTIs. Coupled with it, if there is improper hygiene, that is not maintaining local area hygiene, wiping your poop from back to the front, engaging in sexual activities, can all lead to UTIs in a pregnant woman. Can this UTIs harm the baby? Not necessarily. UTI per se won't affect the baby, but if this UTI is persistent and progresses to a severe degree, leading to chronic infections, this can put this pregnancy at risk for preterm labor. And if preterm baby is born, that can have complications. Otherwise, UTI per se won't put the baby at risk. So all pregnant women should remember that any infection in the body, be it urinary tract infection, be it vaginal infection, be it a dental infection, any infection in the body can put the mother at risk for preterm labor and premature delivery. So we doctors look for signs of infection at every visit, and we want to prevent it at any cost. So coming to the third part of this question, how is it managed? We always look for bacteria and presence of pus cells in the microscope. Urine microscopy and routine examination is advised at frequent intervals during your pregnancy. And if you experience any symptoms, you have to report it to your doctor so that this doesn't go unnoticed or this is not missed. Also, I want you all to know that you may be having bacteria in your urinary tract without you even realizing it. Sometimes the bacteria may not be picked up on tests as well. But if you are experiencing symptoms, you should inform your doctor so that it can be caught early and treated effectively with antibiotics. And we can prevent further occurrence of such conditions, and we can prevent preterm labor in this pregnancy.